Hello, I'm Zamil. Today I am in this school called Academia Civitas. It's a school where you can get education and have fun. This is a ground where we do PE. We run, jump, and dance to music. We also have our assemblies where we listen announcements. Over here you can see there's green for spare bears, red for polar bears, yellow for grizzly bears, and blue for blue bears. We are the Civitas Bears. Let's go to the classrooms, come on! Let's go in the classrooms! This is my math classroom. We learn about fractions, more fractions, and even more fractions. These are my teachers, Miss Manu and Miss Sarah. They make learning fun. This is my language arts room where I learn about English. We are right now reading Wizard of Oz and my teachers give me lots of fun homework. This is the ICT lab. ICT stands for Information Communication Technology. Over here, you will have at least one partner sitting in with you and you have to share a laptop. We are learning coding on Tinkercad. This is my entrepreneurship room. We learn how to deal with money, spending, and saving. Here is my teacher, Miss Sarbat.
Hi.
This is called the student's mess where we get our meals. First, we have to go wash our hands. Next, we have to go get the napkin. And then we have to get our meal from the students' mess. You can sit at the table and chat with your friends. There are lots of cuisines that come from all around the world.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm so glad that you came and we are having this interview. I really like answering my students' questions.
How is Civitas different from other schools?
As you know, Civitas is very different from other schools because we are committing that it is 50% inside the classroom and mostly 50% outside the classroom. And then you remember the community lunch that we have together, that's also very different. So I'm sure all of you and the students around it, they also like it.
What do you like about Civitas Bears?
Bears are very well-mannered. They are happy, they help each other, and inshallah, they'll turn into real good human beings.
What future plans do you have for Civitas?
Civitas is going to have some exciting new things coming up next year. We are thinking of many new things and introducing new elements in our curriculum, so our children would benefit from it.
The school gives me good meals that are healthy and tasty, and we can try different cuisines from all around the world. My teachers are really polite and kind, and they are really understanding.
During the meals time, there is a sharing bowl, which if someone doesn't want to eat it, they just put it in there, and if someone wants to eat it, they can just take it out. This way, we can save food and not waste it.
Classes take part in an event called Global Citizens. In this, we're given a country to study. We learn about their culture, music, lifestyle, sports, and history. Then we host an event for our parents and display our knowledge. This year we did Russia. The school has a program called One for Me, One for You, which we're given biryani and we have to give it to the needy. You have to fill out a card and put it in some special box. You have to write how, what happened, whatever your feelings, what are your thoughts about it, and more. This is the end of our journey. I leave you guys with a special chant. Go Bears, go! to the admin, students, teachers, and especially Miss Alma. Stay healthy, eat healthy, subscribe, like, bye-bye.